Bishop Jackson says with heightened anxiety in the middle of a pandemic, the need for faith ministry of any kind is vital.
To be able to come together, even if it's on the parking lot, is certainly warranted, certainly something that we believe that's necessary at this particular time.